Welcome to Flag Challengers YouTube channel. Hi children, in this video we are going to learn about the lesson systems in our body. First let's see about vocabularies and its meanings. Body, udal, legs, kaalgal, hands, kaigal, nose, mooku, ear, kaadu, eyes, kangal, skull, mandai odu, bones, elumbugal, windpipe, swasa kulai, lungs, nurairal, muscles, tasaigal, foot pipe, unagu kulai, stomach, vairu, heart, irudayam, nose, narambugal, brain, moolai, blood, ratham, kidney, sirunirakam, tongue, naaku, skin, thol. Let's revise the vocabularies. Body, legs, hands, nose, ear, eyes, skull, bones, windpipe, lungs, muscles, foot pipe, stomach, heart, nerves, brain, blood, kidney, tongue, skin. Second Roman, answer the following. First question, describe the function of brain. Brain controls everything in our body. It collects the information from our sense organ through nerves and help us to all our activities. Second question, what is the function of blood in our body? Blood is a bright red liquid in our body. It carries air and nutrients to all the parts of our body. Third question, what happens to the food we eat? Foot, mouth, chewing, foot pipe, travel, stomach, breakdown, intestine, absorb nutrition. Fourth question, how does the urinary system keep our body clean? Urinary system, kidney, urinary bladder. Kidney remove waste from our body. Urinary bladder storing liquid waste. Dear students, write this in your fan note with neat handwriting. Thank you.